second set of semis. Here we go. 106 pounds. Joshua Cornell of Fort Clinton. Taking on Adam Miller of Gibsonburg. Gibsonburg in green, Fort Clinton in red. Matchup recommended. Defense up. The Phillips of Hilton Barbarian Apparel. Find it impossible. All the champions. Over here, trying to watch both matches. We're keeping a wide lead over here. 2-1 lead for Smith. Over here on the other side. Miller, 4-0 lead right now to the Gibsonburg. Goldberg in there. Smith 4-1 lead on this side. Going at the same time. 16 lead for Miller over here at Gibsonburg. Corum. It says 8-6 to Corum. Miller's winning the whole match, gets reversed to his back. Oh my goodness. No way, it's down 8-6. He rolls. Oh my goodness. What a match by Joshua Cornell. Bumper behind win. He's in the finals against Hermes.
Wow.
What a win. That was huge. What a match. Jump over here. So Max Hermes, we're going to jump to Max Hermes. Hermes on the mat. We should be able to get to see the scoreboard too. You can see it in the corner, Hermes. Hermes taking on his opponent from Tiffin Calvin Snatcher. The locking hands call over here. Fincher's gonna extend this loop. Oh, Hermes, 115 pounds on the title, matches brother has defense on the coverage of the match. 46 and 3. Taking on Taylor Reynolds of Calvert. There's the first takedown, Hermes. Hermes won the state tournament last year on a ride out. He's put the money on the board for the match today. Ton of points. So, Hermes, 2-1 lead here. Fisher, 3-0 leader, 120. This is 113 with Hermes on mat number 2. Number 1. Here we go. We've got our other semi-final here. Bout number 65. Wyatt Bennett is taking on Caleb Rule of Norwalk. Rule of Norwalk in the gold. And Blue Gold, he's got the nice double leg there. Oh, that was beautiful. Two-point takedown for Nimitz of Perkins. Perkins looking for back-to-back finalists at 13-20. This kind of switch back and forth here between the live feed. We're on the center mat now on the live feed. 5-0 lead over here for Fisher of Clyde on the mat next door. So these two will wrestle the final for Interlock. Fisher will take on the winner, Nimitz and Rule. Rule down 2-0 right now. We're not to tell you what. Nimitz, beautiful double leg takedown. Now he's going to run over the cap there. Working track with some pinch lights, so flame on. Shout out to our partners. 5, we have the lead over here on that 1 to Biden Lakota. Huge win at 1-6, bump for behind with Joshua Cornell. What a match. Great. Losing the whole match. Reverses him to his back. Down 6-3. 5 points. Reversal. Nemitz 2-1 lead is Wyatt 1-7, does not get that takedown, time is out.
We did have an air pod, however, this is Matt Greer here, Matt Greer from the
126 pound championship semifinal. Cross number 287. The winner will have on at one currently. Cow catchers and all this other stuff. Bomer. left here. Semifinal 132. Lance Crawford, Football Love, he's in the Red Maple Leafs. Great six right now. Salazar, the freshman. Another freshman over here in the driver's seat for the black. Will stand 5-0 here right now. Common thrust. It's pretty good. Mike's up the live feed over here. That's what's going on. If I finish this, Hopewell Loudon, Lance Crawford. The winner looks like they're going to take out a prize. Will Stanley, who's up 5-0. Shot Salazar. Here. 2 seconds left in the period. in the championship semifinals at 144. 144 brought to you by Defense Self Defense. 138 semifinal. Another bad strike by Henry. Peterson 2-1 lead over here on the other side. Thank you. over $1 million Yoler for the first class. And he takes a shot at Yoler. Scoreless
you know, 7th place man, Go,
Yeah. what's happening right now. Brody Conley left. I didn't see what happened for you. Trouble, guys. Madison really needs this. Steinmetz, great fight. He's going to go back to the well again. Three near ball. He's got the shoulder snap up again. Lloyd. Lloyd looking off his back. Madison wants a team title here. There it is. Looking for the ball. There it is. Lloyd is going to pick up the ball for Edison, and that's huge. They need it. It's a direct head-to-head. Colombian, and there it is, he's in the finals. This should be huge. Well, we gotta be careful here. Yeah. jump. Addison meets him, and he's Jackson Brody. Here we go. So one seed, the senior from Addison, taking on Civic. Girardi in the pinstripes. Who's on top over here? unbelievable. He baited him to do that. It was incredible. And that means you're winning. That is your last semifinal, so here we go.